What's up, everybody? It's the homie Truth Teller, the street reporter, and a lot of people be asking me about King Von, and they want an update on his case that's going on. You know, he ended up losing his life due to the gun violence and by the hands of a rapper named Quando Rondo, homie. So a lot of people been asking me about that. They don't really hear too much news about that. I'm hearing that they're gonna get this trial started by the end of this year, or starting the beginning of next year. I'm hearing they about ready to get this shit going. I done heard from people close to the situation that told me that the state is pushing to get this case through as quick as possible. You know, months have been passing since this shit happened. I reported a little while ago that it's no cooperation from King Von friends. It's no cooperation from the people who was there with King Von that day. It's no cooperation from nobody. Nobody is willing to want to get on the stand and point fingers and say what happened that day, even though we all seen it. I don't know if no one got to get on there and tell a tale, snitch, but just tell exactly what happened that day. I'm hearing that nobody even want to do that. You got to understand, a lot of King Von friends are into the rap game. They're into the street shit, and even if you're not pointing fingers or telling on nobody, the fact that you was on the stand just sit a little funny with street niggas. So I'm hearing that King Von ain't gonna have no cooperation in this case. It's gonna be strictly the videotapes and angles that his lawyer is trying to take. I'm hearing that King Von family is cooperating, but the people who was there, and that kind of makes it hard because, like I told people, King Von never met Lil Tim before. They don't have a relationship. They're not cool. They're not homeboys. Lil Tim strictly blicked up King Von because of the altercation that happened. Now, was it prior altercations? Was Rondo and King Von beefing with each other in the past that we didn't know about? Those are the things that we need, you know, the people who was with King Von to kind of tell that story, because the story really looks like he just took off on him, gave him a 10-piece nugget without no honey mustard, no napkins, no juice. That's what it looked like. But if it's bigger than that, we're going to need people to come in and kind of speak for King Von. King Von don't have a voice right now, unfortunately. We need somebody to be his voice. I'm not sure if Moowop going to get on the stand and say, hey, this what happened. I'm not sure if the other people who was with Von going to get on the stage and say, hey, this what happened. So I'm not sure, because I didn't heard rumors that it's a possibility this case could get dropped. You know, I'm not sure if they're going to drop something as serious as this, because it's murder involved. When it's rappers involved, the state tend to kind of suck all the money out of people, if you ask me. So I don't think this is just going to go away overnight, to be honest with you, though. But I do believe that, you know, it's going to be hard to convict Lil Tim. Now, I'm not saying that he won't get convicted. I'm just saying it's going to be hard to convict him without no cooperation, no nothing, you know. So I'm going to keep you updated on this. Just subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's sunny as hell out here, so my camera got glare all on it and stuff like that, man. So I'm sorry about that. Y'all stay safe out here. I appreciate the love. It's the homie Truth. Blah, blah, blah.